Hi, this is Miss Johnson. I miss you. I think about you a lot. I hope you are doing well, and I hope your families are doing well.
Hey, FRMS students. Hope you're staying healthy and busy and getting in some practice time if you can. I miss you guys. Hang in there, and I'll talk to you soon.
Hi, 8th graders and some 7th graders. Miss Larson here. Miss you guys like crazy, but glad you're staying home and safe, and I hope to see you again in the summer when this thing's all over, hopefully. So, again, miss you, and see you around. Bye!
Hello, and this is a message from Swim Shady. Hi, 8th graders, some 7th graders. Miss you a lot, and maybe I'll see you again. Bye!
Hey, Royals. Just want to send a shout out to all of you guys. It's been good to hear from the people that we have heard from so far, and we're thinking about you all the time. We love and care about you, and hang in there.
Hey, all you cool cats and kittens. It's Miss Piz here, and Molly. We wanted to let you know that we miss you guys. I hope you're doing well and staying healthy, not driving your families too crazy. To all my math girls, I hope you're still using hand sanitizer, even though you can't make little snowmen out of it like you can mine. To all my math boys, I hope you're still shooting hoops and practicing, because the challenge is still on, just postponed until next year. I miss you guys, and I'll be seeing you soon.
Hi, Fern Ridge Middle School students, this is Mrs. Cooper, and I'm wishing you the best at this time. Enjoy the sunshine, read your books, do your math, do the best that you can do. Take care, all.
Hey everyone, really miss you all. Hope you're all staying safe and healthy. Just trying to get some exercise in here. Hopefully you are too. Miss you, hope to see you all soon. Good luck.
Mr. Russell, we're filming.
Oh, hey all you cool cats and kitties. Miss you all. Just wanted to say hi and doing what I love to do best after I get my work done in the morning. I got all afternoon to do my favorite thing, which is read. I hope you're all reading too. Fern Ridge Library is still open. Little free libraries around town. Epic.com's a great one, and Audible.com too, in case your mama kicks you out of the house. Keep reading, grow your brain.
You got a friend in me and Baby B. You've got a friend in me and Baby B.
Oh, folks,
rough ahead. Just remember that you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, smarter than you think, and missed a whole lot more than you'll ever know. And together, we are FRMS Strong. Stay safe, stay healthy, wash your hands, and know that we care and we're here for you. Together we got this.
Hey there, Fern Ridge Middle School. Hope you and your families are staying safe and happy and healthy out there, and you're finding something to enjoy during this time of closure. Can't wait to get you back in school and see all your smiling faces. We sure do miss you here at Fern Ridge Middle School.
Hi, Fern Ridge Middle School. It's Mrs. Hunstein and Riley. Wow, these are some crazy times, isn't it? I can't believe that I'm not seeing you every day. But in times like this, where our schedules and routines are so screwed up, it often gives us time to take stock of what's really important to us. And guess what I learned? You're most important to me. What I really learned is that what gets me out of bed every day isn't just teaching. It's you, our students. Anyways, just wanted to let you guys all know how much I miss you. And although I'm having a great time with Riley, I do miss seeing you every day. And before we know it, we'll be able to do that. Take care. Bye.
Hey, guys. Just wanted to say I miss you, and I can't wait to see you guys again through this whole thing. Just keep remembering to hold on to hope. So be safe out there, and loves and doves.
Hi, guys. Miss you. Hope you guys are doing okay. Be careful out there. See you soon.
Hi, everybody. It's Mr. Humphrey. Hope you all are doing well. It's exactly 1 month after Pi Day, and I hope you're staying safe. I hope you are doing as best you can in this tough circumstance. It's not easy for any of us, but you know what? We get through this together. We're gonna get out the other side a lot better. I miss giving you the high fives. I miss seeing your faces. I hope you all are doing well.
How clean. We're at the school. We're just working. It's really weird here being so silent on a Tuesday afternoon and no one's here. I hope you guys are having a great time and just being able to enjoy this unique experience we've never had to deal with before. And I hope you're staying healthy and being safe. Bye.
Mr. Wander here. Hope you all are doing well. Not just surviving, but thriving in this really tough time. I look forward to seeing everybody at some point in the future. Take care. Oh, shoot.
Hello everyone, I know you're getting bored at home. Hang in there, I hope you get a chance to sing some songs or make some music. And I look forward to when we can all get together again. Take care.
Hi, this is Mr. Light. I wanted to start by saying that I'm not gonna say anything about M-A-T-H, because for some reason, every time I do, I seem to disappear. What I did wanna say was that I miss you and I hope that you guys are all well. And please have a great week. Now, if you do need help with math, oh no, I said it, oh no. If you need help with math, you can call or email me.
Hi guys, Miss Sam here with my buddy Dex. Just wanted you to know that we miss you. Hope you're all doing well. Stay safe, stay healthy. Peace.
Hey, Fern Ridge Middle School. This is Mr. Brummett. Miss you guys. Hope you are enjoying your time with your family. I'm currently on a walk with Zachary, Ani, and Noelle. Say hi, girls.
Bye.
We're in this together, guys.
Hello, Fern Ridge Middle School. Just wanted to let you know how much I'm missing all of you and how much I was looking forward to doing all those fun 8th grade things with you, like your promotion and the boat races. But I'm looking forward to hearing all of the fun things you're going to do in high school, how well you're going to do academically, and all the things you're going to do in sports. And remember, Trevor, you're all my favorite.
Hey, Casey here. Why hasn't anyone shown up for detention? I hope this means that you're doing what you're supposed to be doing. I miss you guys. Bye.
Hey, Fern Ridge Middle School students. Just want to say we miss you. Hope you're staying safe. Make sure you social distance. Wear these masks. Work on those packets. We'll see you next year. Have a great summer and take care. Quit driving your parents nuts.
Hey, Fern Ridge Middle School family. I miss y'all so very much. And I hope that you make sure during this time you stay safe, happy, healthy, and we'll slide right on through this crazy time together.
I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide.
Yo, guys. Hope this message finds you safe and healthy. Hopefully, you are not driving your parents too crazy, and vice versa, I suppose. Just wanted to give you guys a quick shout out and let you know, truly, I do miss you guys. It's kind of crazy times right now, but we're all just taking it day by day and doing the best we can. So just be kind. Be safe, and know that your teachers and the staff at Fern Ridge, we're still here for you in any way that we can be. And just know that we're thinking of you. Hopefully we'll see you sooner than later, maybe this summer in the community. If not, in the fall, I suppose. But hang in there, guys. Again, miss you a lot.
Good morning, everyone. I hope you guys are staying active and fit and getting outside as much as possible. Miss you. Bye.
Hi, FRMS students. I know this is not the year that we all thought we would have, but I know that also we'll come out with this well in the end. Eighth graders, I've seen you overcome challenges this year, and I know this one we'll get over too. I hope that you come visit. Sixth and seventh graders, I'm also glad that I'll have more time with you, and I can't wait to have you back in the classroom.
Hi guys, it's Tammy. Hey, I miss you all so much. This school feels really big and empty without you here. I miss seeing all of the students and the families as well. Hold on one second.
Hey guys, it's your favorite lunch lady. Hope you guys are all staying safe and healthy. I miss you all so much. And eighth graders, I'll come visit you in high school and say hey. And if you guys want to see me, come down to elementary school and I'm serving lunch. So, hope you guys are doing good. Love you all.
Okay, thank you. So, as I've been going around cleaning out some of your lockers, they're a mess. So make sure you guys take some time and clean your rooms, be nice to your parents, and have fun video chatting and playing video games with your friends. Make sure you get a chance to do some of your work, and we can't wait to see you all again. Thank you. Bye.